Hello. I'm sure you've probably been hearing about this boy from Impington near Cambridge who's been wearing his sister's skirt to school as a protest. Not a bad thing, you might say. But combine that image with an image from another news story, also in the news this week, this time from South Korea, where skirt lengths have now got so short that one school's been forced to place boards in front of desks.